The reason it's called peritoneal dialysis is that it uses the peritoneum, which is the lining around all of the organs in the abdomen, as a filter. This lining is filled with capillaries, or small blood vessels, and the poisons that are normally filtered by the kidneys can be removed across that filter by placing a solution into the abdomen. When the patient drains that solution out, it contains the poisons that would normally have been filtered by the kidneys.